Somebody robbed a Whole Foods store, $7,500 in Whole Foods in Michigan. $7,500, that's one bag of groceries. But
I started in New York in about 1967, just by watching television like everybody else. Comedy has changed so much from when I started, because it used to be clean comedy, and we never even thought about doing stuff that they're doing now. And now the R and X-rated comedy is very normal. I think people are fibbing to themselves that they're these righteous people. They're not. They love filth, but a little bit of dirt. A little bit of dirt, I should say. And we couldn't do any of that. I came out as a different kind of guy because I wanted to be funny. And I don't think people want to be funny anymore. I think people want to be like really cool. Someone comedically has to take the pie. By that I mean somebody's got to be outlandish, ridiculous, and when you see them coming, you know it's coming. You don't have a show comedically if you don't have somebody that's willing to take the pie. If you saw Kramer coming on Seinfeld, you knew it was gonna happen. You know, the perfect punchline is always this, where everybody's together, except for that person. And they're sitting in a room and they go, that's a great idea, but nobody's that stupid to do that. Hey, gang, because that's the guy.